All right, people. You already know it, your boy Chaos. 8-game win streak, matched up with High Rise, 2,700 VC. The Raptors or the Rockets? The Rockets. Yeah, we're wrong with that.
Correction. It's Con Arsenal. Last
night I gave my Con Arsenal.
That's right. It's hard to
tell the real stories from the fake ones. I know Houston's got. Nah, they don't got the new black shit that is in today's game. They got that black Chinese uniform.
Black Chinese?
Yeah, that black Chinese uniform. But yeah, I don't think that it's in this. Yeah, it's a black jersey, but it's like a in Chinese. Alright, fuck it, we'll use this.
Oh yeah.
I like that, but that's that 0001 season Allen Iverson. Con Arsenal. Capella.
Yeah.
Everyone I know is on this team. I don't know these guys. G Leaguers. We're smashing it up. We're looking for that 9-game win streak, and Con Air is trying to snap it up. Shaka Khan. Chris Paul. Oh man, we gotta deal with fucking Ben Simmons and Embiid. Joel Embiid!
We have an interconference affair lined up for you today as the Philadelphia 76ers come in for this one. Home court advantage goes to the Rockets playing here in Houston. Welcome, everyone. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports as we get set to bring you some terrific NBA action. This is Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. A quick check now at the starting lineups for both teams. And one of the guys we'll be watching out for today, Ryan Anderson.
And Steve, even more than that, this is what I think of when I think of him. Late in the fourth quarter, time winding down. They've got one shot to win the game. He's your man. He's the guy I'm looking for to make it happen.
That would have been lucky had it fallen four shot selection.
No. Yeah, look at the coach's face and the expression. It says all over it, are you kidding me?
Al Harden, after the missed three from Joel Embiid.
Man, that's, it's close, but you know, didn't get on balance quick enough.
Yeah, and as quick as players are at this level, in this day and age, I mean, got to be perfect in your anticipation to draw the charge.
Now is Harden. Zurich comes with the double team. Shot clock at 5. Harden outside. A second chance effort. And he sinks the layup.
Capella.
Where's the box out?
Fucking rebound.
Second chance opportunities there.
Those kinds of mistakes drive me crazy and will absolutely derail a team's chance to win. He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
Listen to the reaction of the fans after that call.
Really safe to say they were not too happy about that.
The free throw drops for Redick. Rockets have gone 2-3 here to start out the game. Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
I briefly spoke with Brett Brown. We went over the matchups in tonight's game, and when we came to Nene, he told me, now there's a player. You just don't find big men with that kind of body who's that light on his feet. I don't know if it's his soccer background, but the way he moves, it's awfully tough to stay between him and the iron. Guys, that's a go, but we'll see if they're able to make it happen. Back to you.
Thanks, Doris.
Offensively, 1-4 to start. They're still trying to find their stroke.
Rockets have gone 3-5 shooting the ball so far. poked away, and J.J. Redick picks up the foul. And that is his first foul of the game. Second team foul. On defense, Philadelphia. Four-point game. Harden. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
Joel Embiid.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Clint Capella.
And he makes the first.
Up in the beard. He's got five.
Harden hits them both.
That's a familiar sight. He hardly ever wastes his chances at the line. Cashes in regularly.
Saric passes to Embiid. And there's the foul. We'll go on P.J. Tucker. That's foul number two for him.
And that's his second foul already. And that's going to force him to tone down his aggression defensively. And they're one of five to start this game. Just really haven't gotten into a flow offensively.
Ariza kicks to Paul. The Rockets again can't hit.
Come on, what the foul?
Philadelphia's first round of foul to get point land. Nothing yet going outside.
Really, just a great play to sacrifice his body and take the charge.
Heads up action there. Reading the play and then beating him to the spot.
Well done.
Now here's Harden. He has five. And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first.
Boy, he's got a nice looking stroke. That almost went in.
Yeah, and a lot of times he'll still knock those down, no matter how good the D is.
I hate that. I'm shooting all threes.
Houston leading by six.
Care.
The three. And he gets the bucket. Harden's got 8 points.
You know, he's going to continue to bury those if that's how they're going to deal.
But that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
And so it's Houston with it. For the three. Harden missing again. The 76ers trail by nine. To the paint. They need this. Redick with the bucket. Redick's got his second bucket of the game to go. Houston's gotten just 2 of 6 to fall from three-point range so far in the first. Ariza kicks to Paul. Anderson. He dishes it to Capella.
What are you doing?
With the steal.
Fucking fuck.
Inside.
Oh! You know, sort of surprising he goes for a slam that difficult while they're trailing.
Yeah, but still, you know what? A magnificent move to the rim.
I tell you what, guys. I don't care what the score is. That's the play we're going to remember when this game is over.
Oh, and a fast break for the Rockets. Paul.
No.
They grab their own miss.
And he just never looks comfortable when he's that far away from the basket.
Here's Redick. And the layup's good off the glass. Redick's got 7 points in the game.
Shots are just flowing
to him
right now, having a really strong quarter.
And now the first timeout called here for the Rockets.
Watch me whipping Nene's coming in. Watch me whipping Nene's. LaMarcus Aldridge has a huge nose. Like, it is humongous. Holy shit. And just an interview with him on NBA TV, it is like the size of Madagascar. It's outrageous.
And the 76ers making a change here. Rockets leading by three. Gordon outside. Another miss by Houston.
Make a fucking shot.
Well, I tell you what, that's fantastic defense on one of the best three-point shooters in the league. The key there was not to give him much space before he took that shot.
And really, Clark, that's the only way you're going to stop him. The defender was all over him with a hand right in his face.
It's deflected. Outside Ariza. Houston moving it around. The Rockets with another miss.
Not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
Number seven. And no good. Had a chance to take the lead. To the middle. Here's Harden. Anderson with the block. But they'll get another chance. Harden dishes to Ariza. Back to Harden.
Yo, I swear to God, if you
even
fucking,
though he isn't
the next
having
person
the best
that misses,
of
they're getting
the
benched.
Floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
Number seven.
No, fuck me.
And that's out of bounds. Philadelphia will retain possession. .103 left in the first quarter of the game. And the shot is good. Rockets trail. Out of bounds, Philadelphia takes possession.
You know, that's not at all what they had in mind there. I mean, just too many unforced turnovers.
So for the Rockets. And Bahamute's checked in. And it's Anderson. And for Anderson.
Oh, great defense there. Anticipated the play and got there first.
And not afraid to put his body on the line either, Greg. He took a shot for the team in that situation.
The Rockets making a switch here. Tucker's checked in.
Yo, I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking scream.
Tries to snap the cold streak. Rebounded by Holmes.
And offensively, he has been a liability more than he's helped this quarter.
Out of bounds. Houston takes possession.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
And they go to the intentional foul.
Really no idea why you're fouling in a situation like that. You know, maybe there's some bad blood between those two.
Yeah, but that's no excuse for that kind of foul. I mean, that might be an explanation for it, but certainly doesn't justify it. And even then, it's just not a good play.
No one can make a shot. Seriously, you fucking paid all this money.
Knocked away and taken away by Paul. From deep. And good on the basket. Took it. Paul's got five now. Anderson passes to Johnson. Kicks it to Covington. McConnell. From deep. That's the end of the first quarter and not much scoring. It remains close. Rockets lead by one. We'll be back shortly live from Houston, Texas. Welcome back, folks. Thank you for tuning in to the NBA on 2K Sports as we get set to get going once again. Hey, during the break, players getting a chance to refuel and hydrate with some Gatorade as there is more basketball in store. And when you consider how the Rockets are doing, guys, you know, what are your thoughts?
Well, they dictated tempo with their defense and been able to force some turnovers.
Yeah, and, you know, they've also done a good job, Greg, on their end of the floor by not throwing the ball away.
Taking a look at the 76ers, they've got Amir Johnson and it's Stauskas in at the two-guard spot. Paul with the three. The rebound by Johnson. The 76ers leading. Passes it to Korkmaz. And stolen by Ariza. Here's Capella. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off. And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Rockets.
And it's been about their defense. They're playing with a frenetic pace, putting a lot of pressure on the ball handlers and forcing turnovers.
So another factor in their offense so far has been their ability to convert and score off turnovers.
Pass to Harden. Kept alive by Houston. Capella kicks to Harden. Sinks the three-pointer. Harden's got 11 points.
And that gets him going here in the second after hitting two from long range in that first.
Rockets leading by four. From deep three-point range. Offensive rebound. Harden right side. Another miss by Harden. Philadelphia's gone 0-2 from deep in the second. And the whistle blows on the backcourt violation. He went over and back. Here is Anderson. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Harden dishes to Paul.
Oh, my God. I swear, the past three games,
not
I'm
able
fucking
to find
terrible.
It here in the second. He's off stride and off track just a bit after that one he had earlier.
Houston's gotten into trouble with the three ball in the second quarter. Only hitting one of five attempts.
Oh, my God.
Shot is blocked.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
Here's Korkmaz. Good. It's Johnson with the assist that time.
Brought back the finger roll. That's a nice finesse move to pull off with the defense all over.
Now a timeout called by Houston.
And they've gotten good looks, you know, so that's one reason they're frustrated. Maybe
this guy fucking can come on
with
air.
Something to get them an easy one. Maybe get to the line.
He's about to get in the ship.
Arsenal.
He's about to get in the ship in the air and take it over.
Yeah, you know, that may be the answer for them. But you know what else, Greg? Ultimately, I think because they're getting good shots, they'll make a better percentage of them going forward.
All right, let's go with
Joel Embiid. He's checked in from Amir Johnson. Here's Harden on the wing. 11 points in the game. Ariza passes to Anderson. Paul for three.
Yo.
And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. Embiid's got three rebounds now in this one. And Redick kicks to Embiid. It's rebounded by Houston. Ariza's got rebound number five here tonight. Connects from three-point range. Ariza's got himself on the board with three there. The 76ers trail by five.
Something's getting fucked.
Clark, they've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cottonmouth here. Dry spell for sure.
Here's Saric. Oh! Here's Embiid.
Joel Embiid.
He was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
And really, the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
It is. I mean, no reason to back off and give him the layup. I mean, much better off making him go to the line.
And working, Kevin, themselves to the line here in the second. A nice way to get your offense going.
And maybe cause some foul trouble along the way as well.
Jesus
You know what
Christ.
That can do. It pays off typically in
I
good
swear,
fashion.
What the fuck?
Here's Covington. Redick. The 76ers with another miss.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
And the shot's good from the name.
I swear to God, man, this missing bullshit
got a read of where that miss was going. That allowed him to be the first guy to it and get the putback.
And Philadelphia decides to take their first timeout right here.
When they're, it's so different when they're on 2K17. Their shot release is so different.
On the same page.
And usually that, to me, is a good use of the timeout. I mean, if there's something that he's noticed that can give his team a lift, I think he's got to try to.
Yeah, I used to splash like 60 on a regular base, like on a regular basis, fucking.
Hot damn.
With fucking CP3, like on the Clippers.
Take advantage of that.
I missed it. This guy over here, high rise, Brandon Conair. Conair high rise. Conrise.
Con Arsenal.
High Arsenal.
Arsenal. There's no air.
Mr. 420.
And the 76ers making a change here.
What a shitty shooting game.
The 76ers trail by five. Redick inside the line. No good off the front iron.
And if the shot's not there, you've got to understand that. Move the basketball.
Yeah, exactly, and I'm not quite sure what his mindset or what he was thinking there. I mean, that was just a terrible shot. That foul is really going to hurt him in the second half. I mean, he's got to sit and may have to be off the floor for a long time, and they'll miss everything he brings to their team. I mean, he's active, he's aggressive, he's smart, he's tough. I mean, they're going to miss his presence significantly.
Here's Ariza, and there's a nice one-handed slam.
And just another example, Kevin, of how they built this lead, just outworking.
Greg, that was definitely an effort play right there. You talk about that all the time, fighting to get proper position, then slamming home the putback.
Yep, and if they can maintain this energy level, their lead will be safe.
Now, where's the foul? In the way.
Now, here's Paul. He's got five.
Terrible shooting. But we know Markel Fultz is going to foul out soon. Two more.
Two more? Shit, fuck me. I didn't realize you had three.
You're about to get fucked and take someone off the bench to replace someone.
That's all right. I got somebody I can replace him with.
Dick passes to Holmes. The feed to Saric. And it's wide right. It's off the rim.
You know, that's a problem he has. Not being able to knock down that open jump. It happens far too often.
Come on.
And he's trying to shoot his way out of it. You know, they have the lead, but honestly, I think it might help if you be a little bit more selective tonight.
Take him out. Yep.
Now a timeout called by Houston.
It was different with Kyle Kuzma because he's our Laker, so he's family, but these guys are not family.
Right.
Robert Covington check in for Philadelphia. .135 left in the first half of the game. Paul dishes
to Come on, you fucking piece of shit.
Embiid with it. He feeds it to Redick. Latrey. And it's Nene with the rebound.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
I certainly do. You know I like to see guys do their
work
inside. The rebounding has been excellent, and that's always important in a close game.
Here's Covington. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change. Off target with his three.
So a tough quarter for him offensively. He hasn't been able to give his team a lift when they need it. And not his quarter, scoring-wise. Just one of seven from the field.
The 76ers trail by seven. Fires the three. Rockets with the rebound. Anderson's got his sixth rebound on the night.
And not a night he's going to want to remember. Just not really able to score the basketball.
Soft touch on both ends of that pretty alley-oop.
You know, I gotta say, Clark, when he threw the pass, I didn't know where it was gonna go.
We saw it ended up right where it was supposed to, in the basket.
Well, sure and guys, you know what? Neither did the defense. I don't think they had a clue. And he found the perfect spot behind the arc there. Big gap in the deep.
Out of bounds, Philadelphia takes possession.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
Philadelphia with the ball. They trail by six. Number three, Covington. Another three for Philadelphia.
After having none in the first, he gets 2 3-point shots to go here.
Now a timeout called by Houston.
You know what? I think he had to call timeout right now just to get his guys to regroup because they were really ragged out there.
Yeah, they've got to get some things straightened out. And sometimes the best way to do that is with a timeout. They look to be overwhelmed right now.
We've got 22 seconds left in the first half of basketball. And here's Harden. 11 points in the game. Ariza kicks to Harden.
Oh!
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was one step late that time, Greg.
Pass to Paul. No good on the triple. And so it's a close game as we wrap up the first half of basketball. The Rockets on top.
Fucking suck.
Well, both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break in halftime. We'll see now if one can pull out away.
Why are you
in the
on full court press?
Let's look at some numbers for Harden. He has 11 points, and the three-pointers have been dropped.
I'm not on a full court press. What are you talking about? Oh, I'm talking about you. Okay.
Hopping for him. He's got three of them.
You know what, Clark? If you continue to shoot the way he is, he may have to become more of an integral part of their
show
offensive scheme.
A little bit more.
Harden and Ariza out on the perimeter. Then there's Ryan Anderson. Then there's Nene. Then it's Nene. And at the pivot spot, manning the middle. That's the five for Houston right now. On defense, the Rockets. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. And here's Covington from the arc. The pass to McConnell. To tie. And the 76ers get it back.
You know what? He's never been known as a three-point shooter. Not sure why he continues to try.
Oh, my God. What is going on in Carmen San Diego?
Covington with the bucket. Covington's got the first basket of the third quarter for the 76ers. Houston in the lead. There's the three.
Are you serious?
Nice job on the offensive line.
And that's a foul called on Nick Stauskas. That is his first foul of the game. And the 76ers making a change here. Embiid's checked in.
What the fuck? With all these turnovers.
And here's the first break. Dishes it to Covington. And that misses. That would have put him up.
That's one for their first four to start the second half.
Well, he's building a house with those bricks. I mean, one reason is he keeps trying to force it up when he's defended well.
Oh, man. And the 76ers lead by one. Guys, close one here. No team getting a huge advantage.
Yeah, that's exactly right. I mean, there have already been 5 lead changes, but nobody taking control of them.
Yeah, tooth and nail fight so far, guys. These sides match up really well.
The 76ers have been on target from the free throw line. They're 5 of 5 in that department.
And their numbers from the line last season, they're good, just not great. About 77% as a team.
The free throw drops for Redick. Stauskas is checked in for Nick Stauskas. And both free throws good for Redick.
I'm so fucking
third
terrible.
Third quarter play with just over a minute and a half gone by. It's Harden with the drive. Gives him the lead pass. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here.
How about this one for Eric Gordon? 10 points, and he's knocked down a pair of three-pointers in this game, too.
And maybe it's time for them to set a few more screens for him.
Here you go,
Ariza. Let him add to that total.
Fuck you, Ariza.
And so he's able to get 1 of 2.
Disappointing not to convert all of them, but he did get the one to give them the lead.
Anderson's shot is off.
Kevin, I didn't like that defensive effort at all, but they're lucky he missed it.
Yeah, you hope that's not indicative of the type of D they're going to play. Because they do
struggle with him tonight.
The shot will not go, so Philadelphia will take it the other way.
Tell you what, shooting 20% to start the second half doesn't bode well for how this will play out for this squad.
And guys, this game won't be close for long if they keep giving up dunks like that.
No, it won't, G.A. You're right. A glaring error defensively and letting him get all the way to the basket that time.
But it's only 2 points. I mean, it was flashy, no doubt. But still, it only counts for 2. 2 is all.
Timeout called, the 76ers.
You know what? I think he thinks he can make a few improvements to how things are going on right now.
Yeah, and you know, coaches always are looking for ways to tweak things and change it up a little bit, no matter what the situation is. That's what coaches do.
Oh, man. Ouch, bro. Harden ain't doing shit, neither is Paul.
Sarge has checked in for Philadelphia. Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone.
You they learned a lot from me because I see it as such really improvement in you, bro. Straight up.
Stay aggressive.
Yeah. Great. Right, bro. Don't
do less groove tonight, Kevin. In fact, let's just stay in the attack mode that we're seeing from these guys. They're getting whatever they want.
You fucking piece of shit.
Right back to the basics there. You have the one-hand slam for that.
Doesn't he make the basics look pretty exceptional?
You learned a lot from me so far, and it tells because your game has changed, bro. It's changed.
Hey, that's good. That's good. I got good teacher here, bro.
Yeah, he does. They look sweet when he does them.
And he better stay with those basics because this game is still yet to be determined.
18 feet out. Here's Simmons. And the rebound collected by Capela. Capela's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Paul for 3. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time.
Fucking get this. He's gonna get fucking bent.
Well, the first thought from the D there was to protect the rim.
Reject. So yeah, there you go.
Take the 3 in transition.
Tries again.
Oh,
and the rebound goes
to
the Rockets. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. And another 3 for Houston.
That's 2 straight quick 3-pointers they've allowed.
The defense just not reacting with enough aggressiveness.
Definitely Simmons. Yeah, right.
They come right back with their own 3-pointer.
That was a long shot in both senses of the word, Kevin. You need to
I
leave
hate
that shot
that.
Alone. For real.
Redick passes to Embiid. Marvelous lead pass, and he throws it down. And Clark, as we approach the fourth quarter, still anyone's ball game.
Yeah, exactly. Fuck, right, Kevin. I mean, these teams just simply keep trading baskets, and as a result, trading the lead.
Yeah, neither team able to create much of a cushion.
Anderson kicks to Harden. Feeds it to Paul. And another 3 for Houston.
Man, the triples keep falling, guys. That's 3 in a row.
I think they're playing.
Who just made that shot?
CP.
Fuck him.
They're too soft on the perimeter. They can't stay so soft. They've got to get up into the shooters here.
And Philadelphia calls time here. And the 76ers making a change here. 1:39 left to play here in the third. Paul with the steal. Here's a reason. And he caps off the fast break with a monster slam. And an important part of every team's game, a look at the hustle stats for the Rockets.
High-energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys, with more than a few steals over the course of the ballgame.
Yeah, but they've also done a great job of playing in space.
Point turnover 25, is that what that just said?
4-3, Covington.
But still, eventually, you got to feel like he'll start knocking those down again.
Stauskas dishes to Saric. The 76ers with another miss.
Ill-advised shot there, Clark.
Yeah, exactly. That was lower than low percentage.
That's his first personal foul. 13.
Oh, my God, I hate that. Possession.
That's just a major unforced error right there, guys. My goodness.
107 left to play in the third. Stauskas kicks to Simmons.
Definitely not.
It's
are you kidding me?
Simmons got 6 here in this quarter. 59 seconds left in the third quarter.
I'm taking Tony.
Paul with the 3. Shot is off. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. Simmons passes to Sarge. Another shot. And Embiid.
Yeah, bitch. Thank you. That was close.
Lays it in. Embiid's got 10 points in the game.
he has created some terrific opportunities for himself and really made the most of them.
It's Harden with the drive.
Whoa, Spurs.
Laid in with an off-the-shot of the glass.
Don't take your eyes off of him because he can make plays from multiple spots on the floor. Put the isolated cam on.
Stolen by Harden. It's tipped. 5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. The Rockets shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game.
Fuck that.
And last season, 77%.
Except the horse rode in.
They could usually get the job done there.
Timeout call, the Rockets.
Dance. You know what? They just are in a funk right now offensively. A good time to maybe come and come up with a play to get them a good look.
Well, most coaches, you know, usually have a go-to speech or tactic that they can use when they need it most. So we'll see if that's the case here.
Don't ever use Houston. So.
Harden hits them both. The 76ers trail.
Like
Holmes
State.
Passes to Simmons. For three, Stauskas. And the rebound goes to Nene. Nene's got rebound number 5 here tonight. They get it again.
No, what?
Houston shooting their 7th and 8th free throw attempts for the game right here. The first one falls.
Motherfucking play stop.
No good on the second free throw.
Are you serious? Nick Stauskas is not even on that team. He's on the fucking Nets.
Here's Holmes. No good trying to beat the buzzer. We're at the end of the third, and we...
Great game so far.
Welcome back as we get rolling once more. The fourth quarter right ahead in what's been a very well-contested game. So on the floor for Philadelphia, they've got J.J. Redick. Sarge is out there with Stauskas. And it's Simmons in at the foreshot. Tries to save it. He kicks it to Stauskas. Simmons, he's covered by Anderson. The dish to Simmons. Lock at 6. And here's Stauskas from the arc. It's rebounded by Paul.
The mechanics totally out of whack right now. He's lost his feel for the shot.
Yeah, he really has.
Harden's cold,
totally out of sync. You can just see it in the numbers. Nothing going down for him right now.
And Philadelphia making a change here. Embiid's checked in.
Major defensive lapse right there. He's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You've got to stay attached to him. They're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
Banshee, that's what's up.
Timeout call, the Rockets.
Game fitting Harden on the bench.
Yeah, he's getting benched. Whoa. He's benched.
Hey, hold on. I want to look at the shooting shit. 7 for 20, 4 for 21. James Harden, 4 for 21.
Terrible.
7 and 20 for Paul.
Terrible.
Me,
4 of 12 for Redick.
Redick, 4 for 12. Yeah, it sucks. Everyone else is all right.
3 for 8.
Well, besides him. 4 for 6, 3 for 4, 3 for 5.
Couple 0 for 1.
Yeah, man.
James Harden, he's fucking bad.
76ers is making a switch here. And now Doris Burke has an update from
Let's
the Sun.
Let's go, Ariza.
Hey, Kevin, I was able to hear the advice Mike D'Antoni gave to his team during that break. It's been a hard-fought game, and he just wanted to give his guys a chance to catch their breath, saying, listen, we're right there. Let's make a push right here, put some pressure on them. Let's come out swinging. Kevin?
The Rockets again can't hit.
Boy, with an open look like that, he is so gifted. Man, you've got to play better defense. Eventually, he's going to make it better.
Nice fucking defense,
you can see
man.
He's still in rhythm, even though he misses that one. Almost always deadly when he's that open.
Here's Gordon from outside, and he gets it to go.
And they clearly are just destroying this group right now from the three-point line.
Yeah, and the defense knows it. I mean, they are fully stretched out trying to stop the three-point shot and still haven't been able to do it.
Timeout called, the 76ers.
Ariza has fucking, he's one short of a double-double and six short, one rebound short of a triple-double. Ariza.
The 76ers trail by four. He dishes it to Covington. 76ers moving the ball around. A good look from Embiid.
Yeah, clearly good he foul. Had established a position.
Shooting foul.
And I like this call because you want the refs in that situation. If there's any doubt, err on the side of giving the benefit of the doubt to the offensive player. That should have been a block, and it was.
Watch out. Now that he's got his first three of the half, there may be more in store.
Gordon dishes the ball.
Oh, that would have been fouled out.
Back to Gordon. Shoots the three. Houston gets it back.
Tough play underneath to give them another shot.
From the arc. And there's Ryan Anderson on the assist by Gordon. Paul's got 15 points here in the second half. The 76ers trail by four. Pulls it from the elbow. He lays it in.
He's been a different guy here in the second half. His shooting percentage far better than it was before the break.
Gordon gets to Ariza. Paul outside. And again, it's the Rockets from deep.
And one thing about him that might not show up in the box score, but is as important as anything else, is his leadership. I mean, he sets the tone for this team, and all of his teammates follow his example.
And there's the foul. It goes on Ryan Anderson. That'll be his second foul of the game. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Here's Embiid. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. Embiid's got 4 points this quarter.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Yeah, I think they've got to ramp up the aggressiveness, Greg. I mean, if they don't, things are just going to get worse from here.
Here's Holmes. Again, Philadelphia.
Assisted.
Rockets leading by three.
They're doing better because it's too hard.
Now here's Gordon. With the lead pass. Paul passes to Gordon.
Yeah, he'll make the walk back to the bench. He gets to watch the rest from the sideline.
The 76ers making a switch here. Paul gets to a reset.
Come on, make a fucking shot, man. Come on.
The 76ers trail by three. Here's Redick. Rebound by Nene. Anderson's got 7 rebounds in the game. It's stolen by Stauskas. Redick dishes to Simmons. He passes to Sarge. That misses, had a chance to tie it there. The Rockets have gotten just under 45% of their attempts to drop in the fourth quarter of 9.
And that kind of defense ain't going to get it done.
Gee, we don't see those kinds of dunks out of him all the time, but we know he's got it in him.
There's no doubt about that, fellas. I mean, the more finishes like that he gets, the more his confidence will grow.
And the 76ers call time here.
All right, James Harden, you've been sitting on the bench for...